I know. Now it's time for makeup tips. You drew me. Of course, I like to start by putting on some of the old foundation. I go with my own skin tone, which was recommended to me by the person, the woman who served me over at the makeup parlor known as Sephora. So yeah, I take the little brush here and just put some right here and carefully apply to the majority of my face. Pardon me while I powder my nose. Definitely kills the shine, and you don't want a reflective nose. Make sure you cover your blemishes as well if you see any in your mirror. Compact. I should have turned it off. I didn't think. Let me just... Yeah. Make sure you blow the excess makeup away after you have completed that. My mascara. Angling the brush, angling my upwards. Keep an eye in the mirror. You definitely want to make your eyelashes more fuller, especially when they don't look so full in the first place. And one good idea is to just brush your eyelid onto the brush. I really like to focus on the upper eyelashes because the lower ones are more difficult to do, really, at least for me. And then I like to apply the old eyeshadow, but first I gotta apply some primer onto my eyelids. And right now I'm just going to concentrate on one shade of eyeshadow to go onto my eyelids for this time. To get yourself, you can learn more about how to put multiple shades to give your eyes a possibly more better look. Your eyelids. One more information on fine makeup, definitely go to your local makeup salon such as Sephora. Or I guess, most anywhere else that sells makeup. And Optionally, you can use eyeliner. I should do that before I apply eyeshadow. It goes along the edge of the eyelid, and that's where it's concentrated at. And lastly, I like to apply some lipstick. Oh, this is a no-brainer. And then to give them a little shine, I just apply some lip gloss. And that's a simple, and that's pretty much a basic way on of applying makeup. Some caca sent you.